she couldn't help thinking that there was a little more life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. And if she had to die trying, and she had one little promise she was gonna keep. Oh yeah, alright, take it easy baby, make it last all night. She was an American girl.
Okay. I'm gonna try to make this a short lesson. Alright, so you're at the 7th, and you want to bar these, the bottom three strings here at 7, and then pick up the E on 10. You're really just kind of muting that G and B. You don't need a sound out of it, you're just going to get that open D. If you hit the open A, it's good too. I mean, it's fine. Just gonna. Then it goes. Then does the echo before it goes into. Sorry. So you do that 6 times. So you got the 6. Then you're gonna have your. Daga, D-A-G-A. I'm just kind of, I don't know. That's kind of what I'm doing. That's my strum, okay? You do your own, you know, just do what feels comfortable for you. And then it's going to go into the verse, so, you know, it's, oh, so also on the, if you want to add a bass line, if you got a looper and all that, or you just, oh, also, so the first 6 times when it's going, you can have another guitar going. I'm just on the A string going from A3 to A5. And it's doing that 6 times, and then your bass line, that D A G A is, I'm going from 7 to 9, and then 5 to 7, then 3 to 5, then 5 to 7 again, and start it over. That's what I'm going. The main beginning of the song, that makes it so killer, and that's going over the, so that's doing that all behind that as I put in the looper. And now we're at the verse. There's 2 verses in the song, and they're both identical, okay? And I'll show you the little, I'll show you that little bridge. So,
well, she was a,
I'm sorry.
Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises.
And if you want to pick that, you can if you want.
Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. Yeah, but she had to die trying, and she had one little promise she was gonna keep. Oh yeah. Make it last all night.
twice, or you can just keep your D if you want. Now you're at your second verse.
Well, it was kind of cold that night. She stood alone on her balcony, where she could hear the cars roll by out on Old 41, like waves crashing on the beach. And for one desperate moment then, he crept back in her memory. He got it so painful, something that's so close, and so still so far out of reach. Oh yeah, oh yeah, take it easy, baby, make it last all night. She was
gonna do that three times. Well, then the fourth time is gonna stay. So let me just show him to. Then you have that little. I'm just on the G5. The fourth one is stay on that one. You don't go drop down to that one. Then you're at the. You do that 8 times. After the 8th time, it goes. D-E-G-A 4 times, okay? Then you're going to have that though. Kind of. That's the only part of the little fill I know so far. B-E-B-E-E. And I'm just right there. I'm at the. Well, that's 12. I'm at the. Well, I'm at the 14th E and the 15th B. Okay. You do that while it's fading. So it just fades with the D, E, G, A. And then, you know, you get the. All right, this lesson's getting too long. 9 minutes. All right, good luck.